He said, I am come that they may have life and have it in abundance. You know, Jesus died and rose again and has brought us salvation. It is prepared already. You don't need to do anything again. All you need to do is believe. That is what I call the prepared blessings. There is a realm called the realm of prepared blessings. They say, oh, come in, blessed of the Lord. Why do you stand outside? For the house has been prepared.